It in the trash?
It's just better.
Oh, so I have to take him outside. Flush him down the toilet.
It's fish?
That part that's moving.
Yeah, better. Oh, Wayfair has free shipping.
Game changer.
Fast better. Free better.
Look how he's all over.
Concluded that the Linden Lake skull was that of Tina Mott. Police confronted her live-in boyfriend, Tim Bradford, with the forensic evidence against him. After several hours, Bradford confessed. Bradford led investigators to a nature preserve less than a mile from where the couple lived, and in the deep brush were Tina's bones, scattered throughout the area. After 14 months, animals had...